Start.
When bachelor told about this beautiful park, Cyril, every time you know that he was very curious to ask many questions. So he asked, is there any sheep in the park? So bachelor told no. Then Cyril asked, why? Why there was no sheep in this beautiful park? Then he told that Prince Mother, once she had dream, okay? And in her dream, what she saw, that his son, Prince, would be killed by any sheep or by falling off clock on his head, okay? So, he give this reply, this bachelor to the Cyril, okay? To the Cyril, that Prince would be died by killing by the sheep and or the falling of the clock. He had given these two reasons. So that is why they never kept any sheep in the park and there is no clock in their palace. There is no clock in their palace. Okay. But in this beautiful park, there are lot of pigs. Okay. Black pigs, white pigs and white with the black pigs. Many types of pigs were there. Those who were running over in the park. Okay. And there were beautiful parrots on the trees and the hummingbirds on the trees. Those who sings very nicely. Okay. And there is beautiful ponds in which there is goldfish, blue fish and the green fishes. That makes the park very beautiful. Okay. And that Bertha was enjoying in the park. All those things. Okay. She was walking in the park. What happened? An enormous wolf was prowling. Okay, an enormous means very big. Wolf was prowling. You all know that wolf is a carnivorous animal, flesh eating animal. So that wolf was searching for a fatty pig for its supper, for its dinner. Okay, the wolf was searching a fatty pig for its supper. But what he found? There was a girl, Bertha, okay? He tried to attack on the Bertha. On that time, what happened? Bertha tried to save herself and she ran from there and she hid behind the bushes, okay? She hid behind the bushes, okay? After some time, the prince came over there to meet Bertha, okay? And he heard the sound of medals clinging. He heard the sounds of metal clinking and then what he did, he take his bow and just kill that wolf. Okay. In this way, the Bertha's goodness, that these medals saved her life. Okay. And the ending of this story is given by the aunt. Okay. So in this story, the bachelor's story was very interesting. And these children got satisfied and appreciated also. And that aunt was also appreciating the bachelor's story.